Hello everyone, welcome to Analog IAS Prelims High Yielding Series for Prelims 2020, and today's video is about the NEET scheme, that is the National Educational Alliance for Technology scheme. So recently the Ministry of Human Resource Development or MHRD announced a public-private partnership scheme called the National Educational Alliance for Technology or NEET. So the purpose of this particular scheme is to use technology for better learning outcomes in higher education. Note this point, higher education. So the objective here is to use artificial intelligence to make learning more personalized and customized as per the requirements of the learner. So this requires development of technologies in adaptive learning to address the diversity of learners. There are a number of startup companies developing this, and MHRD would like to recognize such efforts and bring them on board onto a common platform so that learners can access it easily. MHRD proposes a national alliance with such technology developing edtech companies through a public-private partnership model. So MHRD would act as a facilitator to ensure that the solutions are freely available. So if you take a look at various tech companies, for example, you have something like Coursera or Upgrad or Khan Academy, Udemy, there are many edtech companies which are coming up with platforms to educate or skill students who are willing to take up new courses. So because of the plethora of platforms and various edtech companies, the students would be confused. So it is the responsibility of the government to recognize proper courses and partner with these edtech companies if the government feels that it is good enough to be adopted by the industry. So in that way, it would be the responsibility of edtech companies for developing solutions and manage registration of learners through their NEET portal. And since this is a market driven model, they would be free to charge fees as per their policy. Now have a look at this question. Edtech companies would be responsible for developing solutions and manage registration of learners through their NEET portal. We have just discussed that. So this statement is right. The second statement, I have not discussed the statement because I would be discussing in this question. AICTE till now has been given the responsibility of ensuring quality in education, and therefore AICTE would be the implementing agency for this program. So answer is C, both. Now please pause the video and try to answer this question. I have intentionally skipped this particular point in our PPT. The reason is UPSC often comes up with certain surprises. Even though we know a lot about the particular topic, there is every possibility that UPSC will ask information that is beyond what is given in normal materials. So it is your ability to guess and hazard a proper guess that will make you cross the hurdle of prelims. So take an intelligent or an educative guess and try to address this question and post your answer in the comment section below. That's it for now. Thank you.